How to merge two tables from different data sources? I will show you a workaround that involves blending data and using a calculated field formula. Let's begin by creating a new table. Once that done, we will blend the data from table 1 and table 2. Combining information from both into a single view. We already connected the data source campaign Google. So next we will click Join another table to add campaign Facebook data source. Now it's time to configure the join settings. From the configuration options, we will select a full outer join. Then choose the field you want to include from both tables. Before we dive into creating calculated fields, it's helpful to add the selected field to the table first. This will make the process easier to follow. Once those fields are added, we can start merging them and handle any null values that may appear. To merge fields, we will use calculated field. In the dimension section, add a new field and select calculated field. Use the collays formula to combine the fields. And name the new column. I will call mine campaign. Repeat this process for your metrics. Create a new calculated field and apply the relevant formula. With the calculated fields now in place, we can remove any fields we no longer need. And there you have it. We've successfully created a table with all the data blended together. If you are using Looker Studio, you will definitely be interested in the video below.